What happened?
I poofed it.
You poofed it?
I poofed it from right there.
It's just the trail.
Yeah.
Why are you stuck on the trail?
Side heel the trail.
Pin and wiggle, you'll get that.
Pin and wiggle.
Trail conditions are a little different today.
Yeah.
Found it.
What happened?
I poofed it.
You poofed it?
I poofed it from right there.
It's just a trail.
Yeah.
Why are you stuck on the trail?
Side hill, the trail.
Pin and wiggle, you'll get that.
Pin and wiggle. You right there?
I almost made it. Twice. The first one, I psyched myself up. I sat there and looked at it. I'm like, all right, I'm going to do it. Just going to power through it.
Yeah.
As soon as I hit it, it just was like, whoosh. Sled was gone.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Stuck. Turbo stuck on the Hilliard slide.
A little avalanche debris. I don't think you're going to climb it straight up like that.
Yeah, I already tried.
It's 1:30. Do you know where your sled is?
Middle Hilliard slide.
Pointed back downhill. Let's go have a sandwich.
Appetite.
It is April 5th. We are at low elevation. Thirty-six inches of snow since Sunday.
Control.
Yeah.
Thank you. face.
That's what it felt like looking through my goggles.
Yeah. That's a pretty cool spot.
Yeah. Poofed it?
I poofed it from right there.
It's just a trail.
Yeah.
Why are you stuck on the trail?
Side hill the trail.
Pin and wiggle, you'll get that.
Yeah.